30 miles an hour.
Yeah, we've got a lot of listeners just to the north also of Douglas County and Jefferson County, and this is the storm is moving in that direction. So if you're in Jefferson County, not only the southern part of the county, but in the rest of the county, this storm is moving in your direction.
And we have Hank Booth on the line. Hank, what can you tell us?
And we're watching this as Chris just indicated. It is directly over the northern half of the city of Florence, and